Tonight, a KRDO investigation into millions of federal dollars that went into the bank accounts of 18 Colorado Springs area churches during the pandemic. All of them applied for forgivable loans to help offset losses from the COVID-19 crisis.
But some wonder how churches are eligible for taxpayer dollars when they are generally exempt from paying taxes. KRDO News Channel 13 investigative reporter Chelsea Brentzel tells us how and why churches can use this money.
Over 100 churches are among the 13,000 Colorado organizations and businesses that received federal taxpayer-funded forgivable loans. According to the federal data, 18 of them are in the Colorado Springs area. The churches received anywhere from $150,000 to $2 million. Typically, faith-based organizations are prohibited from lobbying for federal money distributed by the Small Business Association or SBA.
I also don't think anyone in our agency or even at Treasury had any real compelling interest in denying this emergency assistance to faith-based organizations. So we know they're facing the same economic hardships. So that was actually deliberated and put into an interim final rule.
The SBA included a spot on the application for organizations to gauge how many jobs they will retain. Altogether, Colorado Springs churches reported the money would save at least 700 jobs. New Life Church received between $1 and $2 million and reported using some of the money to save more than 160 jobs. But not all organizations reported the money would help them with keeping employees on the payroll. First Presbyterian Church of Colorado Springs received between $350,000 and $1 million, but the data showed the money wouldn't help them retain any jobs. However, church leadership says that information is incorrect, telling KRDO they were able to keep 70 employees with the loan.
In order for those organizations to apply for forgiveness and to maximize forgiveness, they're going to have to go back and review and the number of employees they had at the beginning of the period compared to the end of the covered period for the loan, and of course the payroll level. So the data will exist. Some lenders entered it, some organizations didn't enter it. So, you know, on the front end, it's not entirely consistent.
Regardless, the SBA says all loans over $2 million will be automatically audited. Officials also tell KRDO there will be strict oversight when it comes to forgiving any Paycheck Protection Loan money. In Colorado Springs, Chelsea Brentzel, KRDO News Channel 13.
There is still over $100 billion in federal forgivable loans available. If you're a small business or organization that employs less than 500 people, you could be eligible for some of that.